How do you tell if a AA battery is good or bad? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test AA batteries with a multimeter. As indicated on the battery, it is rated at 1.5 volts. Here is another AA battery which is also rated at 1.5 volts. Let's see which battery is good or bad. On your multimeter, you want to set it to the DC voltage. Turn the dial to the V with a squiggly line on top. The positive end of a AA battery is the flat side with a small button. On the multimeter, the red probe is the positive end, and the black probe is the negative end. Touch the red probe lead to the positive end of the battery, and the black probe lead to the negative end of the battery. Since the reading is close to 1.5, this battery is still good. If you reverse the battery, the reading shows the same number, but it will be negative. Let's test the other battery. Since the reading is below 1 volt, this battery is bad. To conduct a comprehensive test of the battery, it must be evaluated under a load condition. This involves connecting a resistor to the battery, allowing current to pass through. In this specific scenario, the resistor used has a resistance value of approximately 150 ohms. You can measure the voltage while the current flows through the resistor and the battery. You can use alligator clips to connect the resistor to the battery. Connect the alligator clips to the resistor. Connect the other end of the alligator clips to the probes. Touch the probes to each end of the battery. As you can see, the reading is slightly lower than the voltage earlier. Let's check the other battery. On the bad battery, it has also a slightly lower reading. I hope this video has demonstrated the method of testing a AA battery with the aid of a multimeter. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.